2. This episode we're gonna finish Olympus Coliseum. What was that? He was at 1 health and I landed multiple finishes and he didn't die. Okay. That's interesting. Pretty easy fight. Alright, we're gonna have another boss fight. So, me and the mic again. Okay, I kind of forgot how to fight these. One thing I hate about King Hearts 2 is none of the menus see you unless you do room transition, which is really stupid. Attempt number 2. Easy battle. Oh, we got a great keyblade right there. Alright, new world. We don't care about the cutscenes still. I'm actually gonna give some AP Goofy. Because I don't ever want to have to do that fight again. The, all of those fights, actually. So I just try and get some experience in all of these chests real quick. I think that's all chests in this room. Ooh, damage drive is actually pretty good. Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna fight all the shadows. That's gonna take too long. I could do this. Oh, I forgot I have chicken mo. Cutscenes don't matter. We're gonna kill all of these. Yeah, this way.
Let's go. Close. This way. Let's go. Close.
I love this game sometimes. I love how it just dropped my input right there. Cool.
Let's go. Loose. Wait.
There we go.
This way. This way.
Wait.
This way. Let's go.
Let's.
Oh boy, auto summon the best ability in the game. I'll do opiate for the Simpson. See you in a sec, Sam. So.